Hello and welcome back to episode 13 of The Last of Us Part 2.
Bowen. Aquarium's right there. Let's do it. All right.
Okay, let's sneak until we can no longer sneak. That's it, Abby Scoop. Oh, stalkers, I hate them. Right. Maybe I've got a clear run just to exit. No, I don't. Get out of there, Abby. Run. Run, run, run! I think they're coming after me. I don't know if they can climb up here, though. Are you guys following me? No? Lovely. Nice. Not that I like bows or crossbows or anything of that nature, but we'll take it. Nice one shot. Okay, what have we got going on up here? I have a vague recollection of the upper deck of this boat being completely full of enemies. Yeah, there's a few down here. Just don't give me any stalkers. I can deal with most things. Oops. They heard me. I need to pay more attention to when the silence is done. Yeah, there's a few up here. Oh, hello. I think this might be the last safe as well. So I should be getting another trophy here. Or maybe is it not the last safe, but it's the last training manual? It's the last training manual. Cool. Okay, Mr. Bloater, we are just gonna leave you chilling right here.
Let's try this again. Yeah. I swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass. Okay. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Hey, Owen? Owen?
That's fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You wanna tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and I hit this one on the head, hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old. And tired. He was just ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
Oh, he's having a baby, Abby. He doesn't care anymore.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying now.
Oh, I need to get ready to skip the cutscene. We cannot have Rudy Nudies on YouTube. Whew, and we're back. That has to be one of the most graphic, intimate scenes I've ever seen played out in a video game. We cannot be having that on the channel.
Thank you. need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
Oops. No silencer. Let's scoot and run. Where are you all? Boof. I see you. Is that it? Phew.
Fucking hell. They're still there.
Oh my god, how can I be lost in here? It's like a tiny area. Oh my gosh, I am such a dipstick sometimes. This must be so simple. Got some bullets though. Oh, come on. Oh, like the last place that I looked so straightforward.
Oh, shit. Kid, you still there? It's me. Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Hey, Owen, wake up!
I'm here. Those scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have. Put the phone down, it's okay.
Put it down!
Alice, shut up!
Alice, stop!
Put the phone down! Alice! Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? They saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara. No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting. The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome. What does that mean? It means it has to come off. She's a soldier. You can't take her arm. We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by scars.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby.
Abby.
Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which
one? Hope you know what you're doing.
We're back on the road again.
Your friends are wolves too.
It has been,
yeah.
I think 4 days since
there.
I played.
She's one of the best surgeons.
So
yeah.
This might be a little bit rough in the beginning, but we'll see how we get on.
What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel. Owen. Abby. How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You can get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours.
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to.
Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right?
Yeah.
This is clearly not the way to go.
Yeah, just stay put.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes a running start.
I know how to jump.
Hold on.
Hey. Huh. Cool. Thank you.
Sure.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
You okay?
I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. Have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just... away.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't alone. It's the rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Okay, let's do this. Oh, I can hear like a shambler or something in there. You don't want to come out? Oh, here they come. Oh, dear Lord. I am not in a good position. Oh, get off me! Abby, get out of there, you're gonna die! Oh my gosh! Get off me! Oh, I'm so close to dying, that was a terrible shot. I do not understand how I made it through that alive.
That water's picked up a lot of speed. It needs to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this.
God damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. Is this where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Good for your cousin. Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going? It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes. This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
Okay.
Lily!
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure. Oh, that's kind of pretty. And a little creepy. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said before. Condolences for your son.
It's an honor. He's with our prophet now.
He passed.
Okay, let's see.
You should be proud.
It might be a combo of sneak and shoot, sneak and shoot. Which is typically what I favor in this game. I know it's not everybody's game style, but I do like the sneak of it. See, the crossbow, it's not my friend. Come on, Lev, we're just shooting and running. Oh! Excuse me! I don't entirely know where I need to go. Oh! Someone else here. Over there. Yeah, don't use the crossbow, Abby. It is not our friend. Is that it?
these scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. You tell it, Lev.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It's my first time.
Where to now? Oh, let me guess. Up.
Yes. Yeah. Hey, pull that door down. Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you're anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people until after she died. Taking her words and twisting them. Read the text.
Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck!
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this. People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cool. What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, fuck.
Where I'm from, we have reached the point of squeaky bum time. I don't know if I'm gonna make it across this bridge without falling off. Fingers crossed.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck.
almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look, you can see the hospital.
Oh my gosh, here we go.
Oh fuck. Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev.
I kind of feel the same, Abby.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on.
Just keep moving, just keep balancing. We can do this. We're nearly there. Come on, you're almost there. The end of the chapter is through that window down there. Come on, Abby.
You can make it.
Oh my gosh, we made it. We made it.
Careful. Almost there.
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
And I think on that note, that's where we're going to leave it for today. I need a break. I need to chill my racing heart down. I really thought I was going to fall off that bridge. Okay. If you enjoyed this episode, please hit the thumbs up button. If you like your gaming on the daily, please consider subscribing. I upload at 12 noon UK time every single day of the week. And until tomorrow, I'll see ya.